All right, let's do Little Bunny Foo-Foo. Remember, get your bunnies out. And remember, we're gonna Little Bunny Foo-Foo hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head. Here we go.
Scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head.
The good fairy came down and she said, "Little Bunny Foo-Foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head." The good fairy said, "I'll give you 3 chances, but if you don't behave, I'll turn you into a goon."
Little Bunny Foo-Foo, hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head.
The good fairy came down and she said,
"Little Bunny Foo-Foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head.
I'll give you 2 chances, but if you don't behave, I'll turn you into a goon."
Little Bunny Foo-Foo, hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head.
The good fairy came down and she said,
"Little Bunny Foo-Foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head.
I'll give you 1 chance, but if you don't behave, I'll turn you into a goon."
Little Bunny Foo-Foo, hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head.
The good fairy came down and she said,
"Little Bunny Foo-Foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head.
I already gave you 3 chances, but you didn't behave. So now I'm going to turn you into a goon."